ladies and gentlemen of the 18th Congress, Ferdinand Romualdez Marcos Jr., the duly elected President of the Republic of the Philippines.
May we also request the family of the duly elected President Ferdinand Bongbong Romualdez Marcos Jr. to accompany him to the rostrum.
Thank you.